morning all of you. Today's lecture we will see properties of dihydrogen gas, that is properties of H2. Now we see first physical properties of this dihydrogen. Physical properties of this dihydrogen gas. Then first physical property, this dihydrogen gas, we know that this is a gas, but this dihydrogen gas is a colorless, odorless and tasteless gas. It is a colorless, odorless and tasteless gas. Then second physical property of this dihydrogen, it is a, this dihydrogen burn with pale blue flame. This dihydrogen, it burn with pale blue flame. Then third, this dihydrogen is a lighter than air. This is a lighter than air. We know that dihydrogen is a represented as H2. That means this dihydrogen is a non-polar. Fourth, this is a non-polar. This is a non-polar and insoluble in water. This is a non-polar, insoluble in water. And fifth, it is a neutral to litmus. Neutral to litmus, that is pH of this dihydrogen, it is a 7. This is a few physical properties of dihydrogen. Colorless, odorless, tasteless gas. Burn with pale blue flame. It is a lighter than air. It is a non-polar, insoluble in water. And if this dihydrogen is a litmus, neutral to litmus, that is pH of this dihydrogen, it is a 7. Now we see second chemical property of this dihydrogen gas. Second property of this dihydrogen is a chemical property of dihydrogen gas. Chemical property means this dihydrogen, it react with another, for example, this dihydrogen react with either metals, oxygen, halogens or another. We know that this hydrogen occur reduction reaction, that means this chemical reaction, chemical property of this hydrogen is also reducing property. Now we see first chemical reaction, chemical property of this dihydrogen is a, this dihydrogen react with alkali metals. First, this dihydrogen react with alkali metals, that is reaction of alkali metals. Alkali metals. This dihydrogen, it react with all reactive metals. This dihydrogen, it react with all reactive metals. For example, sodium, calcium, barium, strontium, to formation of your metal hydrides. For example, sodium metal react with dihydrogen gas at higher temperature. At higher temperature, here formation of two molecule of NaH. That is here formation of sodium hydride. Reaction of alkali metal, javriha hydrogen, alkali metal barobar reaction kare at higher temperature. Here formation of alkali hydrides. For example, kya milta parita, don molecule sodium chi jale hydrogen barobar combine honar hai. At higher temperature la, tevi to kya tar chala, so don molecule of sodium hydride. Now in this reaction, this sodium undergo oxidation reaction. This sodium, it undergo oxidation reaction. This hydrogen, it undergo reduction reaction. This is first chemical property. Then we see second chemical property. This dihydrogen react with oxygen. That is reaction with dioxygen. Second chemical property. Dihydrogen react with dioxygen, that is reaction with dioxygen. Here this dihydrogen gas, it combine with dioxygen to formation of water molecule. We write reaction, this 2H2, that is dihydrogen combine with oxygen in presence of either catalyst or heating. This reaction is carry out in presence of either catalyst or heating to formation of water, 2H2O. highly exothermic reaction. This reaction, it is a highly exothermic reaction. This is the second chemical reaction. जबी hydrogen oxygen बरोबर combine करे, either heating or catalyst. इतना है तरह ना water molecule, जब water molecule बरोबर highly energy over जाने, this reaction it is a highly exothermic reaction. Now we see third chemical reaction. This dihydrogen it react with halogens. This dihydrogen react with halogens, that is action of halogens. Halogens, that is fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. This dihydrogen it combine with halogen, here formation of hydrogen halides. This dihydrogen combine with halogens, here formation of hydrogen halides. This X it is either fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. Now we see first that hydrogen combine with or this hydrogen, action of hydrogen on fluorine, action of hydrogen on fluorine at low temperature and in dark condition, here formation of hydrogen fluoride. Mourette reaction, this H2 react with F2 in presence of low temperature to give two molecule of hydrogen fluoride. Then here vigor of reaction of hydrogen, that is strength of reaction of hydrogen decreases. Here vigor, that is strength of reaction of hydrogen decreases. Vigor or strength of reaction of hydrogen decreases with increasing atomic number of halogen atom. With increases atomic number of halogens. म्हणजे जेवे halogens atomic number increase हो जाए, that is fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, त्यावेळी त्या हायड्रोजनची रिएक्टिविटी काय होणार आहे, डिक्रीज होणार आहे. दिस व्हिगर और स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ रिएक्शन ऑफ हायड्रोजन डिक्रीजेस विथ इंक्रीजिंग एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ हायड्रोजन. फॉर एग्जांपल वी टेक, देयरफॉर हियर यूज आइदर यूवी लाइट और कैटलिस्ट टू कैरी आउट दिस रिएक्शन. नाउ वी सी फर्स्ट रिएक्शन, दिस डार्क हायड्रोजन कंबाइन विद सपोज क्लोरीन इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ यूवी लाइट. Here formation of two molecule of hydrogen fluoride. And in second reaction, this dihydrogen react with iodine in presence of catalyst. Here formation of two molecule of hydrogen iodides. This is a reaction of halogens. Hydrogen combined with halogen, hydrogen halide form. This fluorine, it is directly combined with hydrogen at low temperature, but this chlorine and iodine, it is not directly combined with this hydrogen because here increasing atomic number, this increases atomic number of chlorine and iodine, strength of reaction of hydrogen decreases. Therefore, here use UV light or catalyst H2 combined with Cl2 using UV light to formation of two molecule of hydrogen fluoride and H2 combined with iodine in presence of catalyst and to formation of two molecule of hydrogen ion. Now we see fourth reaction, fourth chemical reaction, reducing nature of this dihydrogen. Fourth chemical property, reducing nature of this dihydrogen gas, that is this dihydrogen reduce metals, ions, oxides or this alkene, that is carbon-carbon double bond, it is converted into carbon-carbon single bond. This is a reducing nature of this hydrogen gas. Now we see first reducing nature of this hydrogen gas. It is a hydrogen, it reduce oxides and ions of metal. It is a reduce, it reduce oxides and ions of metals having less reactive than iron, less reactive पहली रिड्यूसिंग प्रॉपर्टी काय हायड्रोजन ची दिस दैट हायड्रोजन कोण कोण रिड्यूस करतो ऑक्साइड्स एंड आयन्स ऑफ मेटल असे मेटल की त्या मेटलची काय किदा ऑक्साइड्स किंवा आयन्स आहेत ते मेट ते ऑक्साइड्स एंड आयन्स रिडक्शन कशामध्ये करतो डाय हायड्रोजन मेटल मध्ये फॉर एग्जांपल वी सी कॉपर ऑक्साइड CuO रिएक्ट विथ डाय हायड्रोजन दिस कार्बन कॉपर ऑक्साइड इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू देयर मेटल दैट इज दिस कॉपर ऑक्साइड इट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू कॉपर प्लस H2O द फर्स्ट रिड्यूसिंग रिएक्शन कॉपर ऑक्साइड कंबाइंड विथ डाय हायड्रोजन दिस डाय हायड्रोजन रिड्यूस कॉपर ऑक्साइड ऑन दिस कॉपर मेटल प्लस H2O देन सेकंड अनदर झिंक ऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विथ दिस डाय हायड्रोजन दैट इज हियर ऑल्सो दिस डाय हायड्रोजन रिड्यूस झिंक ऑक्साइड इनटू झिंक मेटल प्लस वॉटर नाउ वी सी आयन्स सपोज हियर Pd2 प्लस आयन दिस Pd2 प्लस आयन कंबाइंड विथ डाय हायड्रोजन दिस डाय हायड्रोजन रिड्यूस आयन्स इनटू देयर मेटल्स दैट इज Pd प्लस 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स दिस इज ए फर्स्ट रिड्यूसिंग नेचर दिस डाय हायड्रोजन रिड्यूस ऑक्साइड्स आयन्स ऑफ मेटल इनटू करस्पॉन्डिंग देयर मेटल एट मॉडरेट टेम्परेचर एट मॉडरेट टेम्परेचर नाउ वी सी सेकंड रिड्यूसिंग प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस डाय हायड्रोजन इट इज ए हाइड्रोजिनेशन हाइड्रोजिनेशन ऑफ अनसेचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स सेकंड रिड्यूसिंग प्रॉपर्टी हाइड्रोजिनेशन ऑफ अनसेचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड हियर हाइड्रोजिनेशन मीन्स एडिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एडिशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन अनसेचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड मीन्स कंपाउंड कंटेनिंग कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड और कार्बन कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड दिस इज ए कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड और कार्बन कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड क्या रिड्यूसिंग प्रॉपर्टी डाय हाइड्रोजिनेशन हायड्रोजिनेशन ऑफ अनसेच्युरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड म्हणजे कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड किंवा कार्बन कार्बन ट्रिपल बॉन्ड मध्ये हायड्रोजनचं एडिशन दिस इज ए हायड्रोजिनेशन ऑफ अनसेच्युरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड फॉर एक्झाम्पल वी सी ऑइल्स दॅट इज अनसेच्युरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड ऑइल्स इन प्रेझेन्स ऑफ निकेल कॅटलिस इन प्रेझेन्स ऑफ निकेल कॅटलिस इट गिव सैचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड दैट इज सॉलिड फैट दिस इज एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजनेशन ऑइल्स दिस ऑइल्स मीन्स इट कंटेन कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड इट इज अनसैचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड दिस रिएक्ट विथ डाय हाइड्रोजन इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ निकेल कैटलिस्ट दिस अनसैचुरेटेड ऑइल इट इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू सैचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड दैट इज सॉलिड We write here reaction. This dihydrogen, it combined with unsaturated organic compounds. This is a carbon-carbon double bond. Plus, this dihydrogen, it is a unsaturated organic compound. That is oil. In presence of nickel catalyst, to formation here. हाइड्रोजन हाइड्रोजन दिस इज ए फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सैचुरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ए सॉलिड फैट दिस इज ए रिएक्शन ऑफ दिस हाइड्रोजनेशन दिस इज ए कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड ज्यावेळी हा हाइड्रोजन कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड मध्ये ऍड होईल त्यावेळेस काय तयार होणार आहे दिस कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड इट इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू कार्बन कार्बन सिंगल बॉन्ड दैट मीन्स हियर दिस अनसेच्युरेटेड अल्किन इट इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू सेच्युरेटेड अल्केन इट इज कॉल्ड एज हायड्रोजनेशन रिएक्शन दिस हायड्रोजनेशन रिएक्शन मीन्स रिएक्शन इन विच दिस रिएक्शन इन विच दिस हायड्रोजन हायड्रोजन रिएक्ट विथ अनसेच्युरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ कैटलिस्ट टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ हायड्रोजिनेटेड कंपाउंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज हायड्रोजनेशन रिएक्शन कशाला म्हणायचं हायड्रोजनेशन रिएक्शन ज्यावेळी हायड्रोजनची अनसेच्युरेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड मध्ये ऍडिशन होईल इन प्रेझेन्स ऑफ कॅटलिस्ट त्यावेळी तिथे काय तयार होणार आहे हायड्रोजिनेटेड कंपाउंड ज्या कार्बन formaldehyde into alcohol. Third chemical, third reducing nature of this dihydrogenate is a hydroformylation of olefins. Hydroformylation means addition of formyl group, that is addition of CH2 group on olefins. This olefins, it is also called as alkenes, that is compound containing carbon-carbon double bonds. Hydroformylation, addition of formyl group on olefins and subsequent reduction of aldehyde into alcohol. Manje, इथे ज्यावेळी हा CHO ची अल्केन वरती ऍडिशन होणार आहे ते फर्स्ट काय देणार होणार आहे अल्डेहाइड देन हे अल्डेहाइडचं रिडक्शन कशामध्ये होणार आहे अल्कोहोल मध्ये वी सी रिएक्शन दिस डायहायड्रोजन कंबाइन विथ कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड प्लस ऑलिफिन आर CH डबल बॉन्ड CH2 हियर फर्स्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ आर CH2 CH2 CHO फर्स्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ फॉर्मल्डिहाइड हियर H2 combined with CO, here formation of formyl group, and this formyl group add into this carbon, and this remaining hydrogen add into middle carbon, here formation of RCH2, CH2, CHO. Then second, this aldehyde, and react with another molecule of hydrogen, that is RCH2, CH2, CHO. Here reduction reaction occur, here reduction reaction occur, that is this aldehyde, it is reduced into corresponding alcohol. Here we formation of RCH2, CH2, CH2OH. It is a third reducing nature of dihydrogen, hydroformylation of olefins, it first formation of aldehyde, the subsequent reduction of aldehyde into alcohol when this hydrogen react with this aldehyde molecule. We see here example of this hydroformylation reaction. We take propylene. We take here propylene, that is CH3 CH double bond CH2. It is a propylene. This propylene combined with dihydrogen and CO. Here first formation of CH3 CH2 CH2 CHO. Here formation of N butyraldehyde, and this N butyraldehyde after reduction, that is CH3 CH2 CH2 CHO combined with dihydrogen, here formation of this aldehyde, it is reduced to corresponding alcohol, that is CH3 CH2 CH2 CH2OH. This is called as N-butyl alcohol. काय बघितलं फॉर एक्झाम्पल आपण हायड्रोफॉर्मलेशनचं दिस प्रोपायलिन रिएक्ट विथ H2SCO हियर फर्स्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ N ब्यूटाइल अल्केन CH3 CH2 CH2 CHO एंड आफ्टर रिएक्शन ऑफ दिस अल्केन विथ हायड्रोजन हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ N ब्यूटाइल अल्कोहोल. दिस इज अ थ्री रिड्यूसिंग नेचर ऑफ डायहाइड्रोजन, दैट इज हायड्रोजिनेशन. This dihydrogen, it reduce oxides, ions of metal into corresponding metals, and third, hydroformylation of olefins into aldehyde, and this aldehyde, it is subsequently reduced into their corresponding alcohol. So, here we see chemical property of this dihydrogen, that is this dihydrogen combined with, we write here again, chemical property of this dihydrogen. First, this dihydrogen combined with metals. Dihydrogen combined with alkali metals, here formation of metal hydrides. First chemical property. Second, this dihydrogen combined with dioxygen. Here formation of water molecule. This reaction is carried out high temperature. This second reaction it is carried out either catalyst or heating. Here formation of water molecule with high energy. You all, this reactant is a highly exothermic. Then third, this dihydrogen reacts with halogens. Here formation of hydrogen halides. And fourth, we see reducing nature of this dihydrogen. That is, this dihydrogen it reduces oxides, dihydrogen reduce unsaturated organic compound into saturated organic compound. This is also used in hydrogenation reaction, that is this, and hydroformylation reaction means addition of CH2 group on alkene, their subsequent reduction into corresponding alcohols. This is a fourth chemical property of this dihydrogen gas. Now we see next point, uses of this dihydrogen gas. Next point, uses of this dihydrogen gas. First, this dihydrogen gas, it is used to preparation of ammonia by using Haber process. First use of this dihydrogen, it is used to preparation of ammonia by using Haber process. Then second use of this dihydrogen, it is used to synthesis of most important organic compound, that is methane, or it is also called as methyl alcohol. When this carbon monoxide combined with H2, that is water gas, in presence of cobalt catalyst, here formation of CH3OH. This carbon monoxide reacts with two molecule of H2 in presence of cobalt catalyst, here formation of methyl alcohol. Then third, this dihydrogen or liquid dihydrogen is used as a fuel in rocket. This liquid dihydrogen is used in rocket fuel. Then fourth use of this dihydrogen is used to preparation of saturated organic compounds. Saturated organic compounds. For example, oil, it is converted into ghee, or unsaturated oil, it is converted into saturated solid fat. That is, this dihydrogen, it is used to hydrogenation reaction. The next use of this dihydrogen is also used to preparation of solutions, that is, it is used to preparation of hydrochloric acid. It is also used to preparation of hydrogen halides agents. This is a few uses of this dihydrogen. First, it is used in preparation of ammonia. This is also used in synthesis of methanol. This liquid dihydrogen is used in rocket fuel. This dihydrogen is also used in conversion of unsaturated organic compound into saturated organic compound by hydrogenation reaction. And last, this dihydrogen is used in preparation of HCl, hydrogen halides, alkali hydrides. This is a few uses of this dihydrogen gas. So today's